Hello everyone, I may start to vela instructor but to vela come after. First one, hemi Mrs. Priscilla Simo, hem now hemi instructor lo lat 1-to-1 lo yes English stream. Before me ko milumi ko lo to vela, me wanna give you some basics advice lo Zoom. First one, time when you come in. And if very neat, you must rename. Okay, some of you connect the phone or laptop. But karam by default, name the laptop. Yeah. Suppose I use no more, but name you, but I use. So you, when you connect, you should change them name. You are put to my name you or name you put to mass. Once when I give him time to the instructor, time to play on. Please, me want them, so you turn them off mic, play you. You turn them off mic, and it's just very easy. You carry a mic, play you, you call a photo, play you, by looking at mute, more unmute. Then you click the mute, by me, yes, me disable my voice, play you, I'm going to say Arab. Then time you unmute, you enable them back again. It's a mark or some camera too, by look design the camera. Once you want them to play, look face play you, by you serve it, turn them on or turn them off. By only clicking, love him. Time to play him, time to question you now. You need play you on them camera play you, more you on them, turn on mic play you, talk talk. Or some every month we serve a look, say who you take them, talk talk. Okay, I'm all right. I start now, Marikota, please. Make a question for you to be very specific, clear, enough to answer. Okay? Suppose when you play haram, you play clearly, when you tell them hi.
Good afternoon, everyone. Suppose you've heard me, tell them hello or tell them hi.
Hi.
Okay. Okay, good afternoon, everyone, all online participants or students, for you me. Me, Priscilla Simon, all same way you've like look more, look lo Moodle self, you've la. Mimi start on some course instructor play you mean this semester. Hemi first room play you mean after you mean go through the three major topics so far. This week Hemi fourth major topic play you mean. And you mean got two more major topic no more stop. Me must apologize from last week. Me got one personal something where me must attend them. You make him say me not been up or me not been organizing with Mr. Lawi. No, you make at Zoom also where you may been scheduled. So my apology, lo hemia. Lo observations for me, lo participations for you me. Also me, let me go through small summary for you me lo place ya. The participations for you me, any less than half for you me where you may start participate now, yeah. So you where you start listening more, you start yes, you may start engage the discussion now, yeah, you not participate yet. Please make an effort for you participate. So far you may got 30 active participants or 30 active students. We only stop engaged for forum discussions for you, which are the weekly discussions. And that is still less than half of the total population of online students. When it comes to assignment, as in the major assignment one, where Emil made up of the learning portfolio, you may cut very few, according to the record, the we stop show on display or Moodle cell for you mean I you make a 27 active ones no more. So far where you may drop them in all major topic portfolios play you mean. So hemia hemi lelepet no mo information ikam lo yumi and particularly one signal or one encouragement whereby yumi must tell me kolo you where you know participated. No, please you make them sure say you participate. Cosplay yumi also mo start you will all very experienced teachers. However, you are also encouraged to read besides the notes where mimi stop upload and come. Any all right, play you continue play, make them on reading play you, wider reading play you, lo internet, and especially lo all documents where only all research documents lo help him you, or give him you some more insights lo topic where you miss up kafrema. Major topic one, any introduction to literacy, any kafrema little bit definition with them history play. Development of literacy in regards to Vanuatu primary schools since lo past kasem naya and full up lively engage lo engage lo discussions lo hemia finish which is very good. Narvela one which is number two major topic lo yumi hemi oral language where I think that if lo looking finish semi mi pin splitting mi kolo two oral language with them. Importance for oral language with them acquisition for language and that as well full up you may participate them which is very good. One particular one which is the subtopic C when by him contribute the major assessment task for you may law assessment task two any a lot inside law sounds of the English language Hemia also where you may everyone by you may take out the hem. Hemi one new topic where you miss slope mini ko me understand say you've been passed through the teachers college me been passed through the teachers college and we may not have acquired those that knowledge and skills while you need to start the teachers college then me understand say with them continuous professional development maybe lo school lo you or lo narvala institutions I think you acquire them but mimi upload them come lo week 3 ya me upload them on sounds for 44 sounds of the English language me upload them one chart where by suit you the social look lo chart ya me one PDF chart where me upload them lo you look good how instruction with ale how na by position a mouth for you lips for you tongue for you you save produce some all 44 sounds of the English language here. It is very any common say all consonant as in b c and d f all consonant letters yeah all consonant letters yeah, only easy to make them however when it comes to the vowel ba heme mi triki lelepet mi pin highlight them to lo that particular week say anyone major something where heme missing stuff and with them continuous situation from beginning to you may not have read heme one very vital component where mi must tell them say heme one gap inside lo national syllabus for you me where you miss a whole with the uni. I'm talking about your teacher's guide and I'm talking about the teacher's book that you are currently using now for teaching. Is that only put them say phonological awareness is that is that lo class one is that lo class two there has to how do you produce more sound yeah me not think say is that and as to you got one video where you got every 44 sounds yeah only stress. Me, I think that you have access them through the internet, but provided by the national curriculum, it's not there. However, it is a serious matter as you may currently you may start looking beginning only not have a read. Now, yeah, also when you may start you need to start talk now, yeah. You may put on plan the emphasis inside the all sounds here. Yeah. You may understand, but Mr. Ren Lepet Lohemia, you may understand, say, Bishlama, you may cut around 20, 24 or 22 letters with all sounds. English, you make 26 letters, 5 annual vowel. After remaining 21, any all consonant. Lo every 26 ya, I give you me one total lo 44 sounds. 44 sounds ya now, suppose you say you me no start teaching good, lo 39 weeks of school play you me, then any start tale lo you me no mo se, you me start trying lo talk lo one foreign language, you me still drop in some important parts them. Research you me so and say you me no start continue, beyond phonics, beyond phonology, beyond phonies, the foundational level. Okay? So Mr. Stresem say, kindergarten, class 1, class 2, class 3, hene hene important part plan. Along with them good development of oral language. Okay, with them on top talk here, you may look inside the Moodle self, you may cut one video where one teacher is trying to teach him all 44 sounds. Me pin upload them, one PDF where me try and blow make them, blow me cut them out also small pieces where me show them how blow you use how they make them position them tongue blow you, jaw blow you, mouth blow you produce small sounds. And then of course, with them some reading. It is of course yet open blow you use how they continue blow read at large, blow you use how they develop them where you want. And that brings me to just help you, blow tell them out blow you say, Bahemiana Bamini assess him the next assignment where we make one announcement finish earlier the week, yeah. So by me due next week. So please time you record them you want, me want them say face blow you, yeah, now Bamini interest lehem. Face blow you, mouth blow you, more how will you sound them out, what sound it come out lo voice blow you with them face blow you, yeah, particularly your mouth. Will help me award marks to you. Me katol chat with them minaya. Suppose you want them send by me to go through no one or two, you're right. But of course we are adult. I really trust and believe in you that with them all resources when we supply me come, Bahemi help them you plan it. Okay? And then along with them him, yeah, me service say full up email class 1, class 2 teachers, they're very good at teaching that. But your micro teaching, which is also, it will be due next week as well. By you plan them one small lesson plan for you. Make them all resources for you. After by you micro teaching, one lol ketaya. Whether any phonological, and under the phonological, you make at phonics, phonies, okay? After you make at phonics, phonemes, and word recognition. Which is word recognition, Amy start with them high frequency and side words. You make a two spelling. You make a spelling with the vocabulary. When you want to help them, you mean no more with them small understanding blow you mean. All same all teachers. I think then you start write them all word, lo side lo blackboard blow you. You start call them say hemi spelling. Maybe you start collect them all spelling, yeah. Maybe you start collect them all spelling here, no story where you play reading. Me believe too much say with them all notes where you collect them now, but you find them out say that you start collect them all words lo story and where you start reading after you write them, after you call them say spelling. That in fact is not spelling. That is vocabulary. That is words of that context that you are working with. Therefore, it is going to be your vocabulary. The definition of spelling has been provided to you, which is the choices of letters, or letters where you collect them in a very specific, in a special or specific manner to give you the word spelling. Also, when you meet everyone, me to sabe, me one ex, me two, me graduate of teachers college. Then when me go out, me go start collect them all words slow. Me collect them all words slow. Story blow me, ata me start write them and that blow blackboard, ata me start write them say spelling. Na yam by you kare me correct lo ting blow you na. Seta you collect them lo story, or you go find a meaning blow him, you are in fact helping the students to get the new vocabularies in the story and see how it's being used in the story. That is not spelling. Okay? Spelling, in fact, is the choices of letters that has to come together, has to sound where they are in order to give you the word that you will, the word that sounds and does make sense when you tell it. Okay, we hope say hemia any clear. So after locosia, suppose you need lo yusum lo classroom plo you flo start lo yusum tok tok ya se tok tok when mi kare mat lo story mi putu manda lo word lo student lo lilanen hemia any vocabulary. The time on tok tok when you collect them only come together. I mean all letters only come together plo make them one word according to the pattern it comes in. And according to how it sounds, that is called your spelling. So you can have a list of words that have the sounds in all the words. That will be your spelling. But when you have words up with different sounds, that is your vocabulary. I hope that is clear. And then I want emphasis where we think by you know, learn, play you stop you soon, lo classroom, play you. Okay, what the name ya? Mimi. This week, you may introduce some Leumi, major topic 3, right? And I understand that the major topic 3 is the reading and the reading program. And you may be very familiar with them, Henya. Reading and the reading program. It got four so small subtopic inside. Where me believe say Hemi no new. Hemi no new. Hemi want something where you may make them plan the law schools. Finish. However, me want to stress and more say, you may help them all readers, you may only come strong more. Suppose you may follow them all that course of some way start, but you may should help them all beginning to read. Make sure say you introduce some good 26 letters, yeah, you introduce some good, or you pick him up one sound, you work with them. After you help them too by enhancing it or giving a lot of frequency or word recognition words with high frequency and side words by Hemi very helpful. Mind you, teachers, for help them you me with all thinking. All high frequency words or side words, me want them no more play you me reminding you me say all words all same are the is of the first 100 words. All words are really very vital. But me repeating only very vital from suppose you miss a continue to ignore him. You may look something beginning you may must have a read, but you may continue to ignore him. Let me remind us that research has shown that close up 75% of everyday text, everyday reading, or talk to you come out later. So suppose you need to you start to put them up 5 words each week or 10 words each week, flashcard with them, but he me very helpful. Me work with the full up schools, me help them full up schools, me find them say, you may not flat them put first 100 words here. First 100 words where one class one you should survey or one class two you should survey, you know, been start. You may start fitting all get with them all vocabulary, it true. You may start fitting all get with them sounds. Maybe blendings and all, it's true, but it must have that other pair, that other partner, which is the high frequency or the first 100 words. You take them, for example, suppose you introduce some good first 100 words for class one, look class one. You take it, you teach him good, or you teach him, or you flash card with them 100 words for class two, look class two, class three, look class three. You are equipping those students with 300 words, which is core plus your vocabularies plus all your blends, they will read like anybody. I have seen the power of it, and that's why Mr. Tremble talk about with the Yumi. But you know what one beginning was a very beginning when I said it, but he must be one very special beginning, meaning they have additional issues that we need to address. Okay? So, I will tell you some content for you read and finish, but I will put them inside, put them emphasis. The high frequency word, the side words, combine, you make a talk talk here, word recognition, you save tap them up on Google, or you save Karen. So, you tap them up on Google, first 100 words for grade one. pahemi shoem. Okay? Yumi save se, me giving you some experience, yumi save se yumi kat 39 weeks plus school. 13 weeks one term, 13 weeks one term. Inside the 39 weeks, yeah? Inside the 39 weeks, yeah? Suppose you give him say, maybe 5 words each week. 5 words from the high frequency words each week. Okay? But you try and total, but you try make one calculation below you. Lo tell him, say, suppose you make him 39 multiplied by 39 multiplied by 5, by you should make 195 words. Yeah, I'm using my calculator now. But then we don't usually get 39 full weeks. We always have independence coming. We always have exams coming. We always have report writing. So that 39 weeks, maybe it's reduced down. However, these are some core components to foundational reading that I'm stressing and putting emphasis on from you may look more, you may harem. The population of Vanuatu, you may struggle, especially low when it comes to fund-star results. Okay? So, Mr. Stressing, no more. You might have really excellent programs working, and then one. Okay. Time you come here, me relate me a little bit by 44 sounds of the English language. Time when you capture and put 44 sounds of the English language, with them of resources where you got in there, you kill him out, 22 sounds of the Pishlama. You kill him out straight. They suppose you to speak the 22 language, 22 sounds for Pishlama, by you to try hard put it up, you kill him out 44 sounds of the English language. I repeat, suppose you make him 44 sounds of the English language, by you kill him out 22 sounds of the Pishlama. You save you sumemia too, to help him you, to karem, or make him all words for you, the vernacular for you, suppose you to teach the vernacular. Okay? So, this, these are some things. We've been introducing 44 sounds of the English language. Lo a few schools lo tafea. Only you some naya lo help them all get up, lo write lo language lo get up. Because that comes from what we call International Phonetic Association. It's the chart that we are using. Okay? Me believe man, they say time you make them good sight words, more you make them good 44 sounds. Me repeating also small calculation here. Yeah. You make a 39 weeks plus school. You may carry out 3 weeks for assessment purposes and report writing. After you may left with 10:36. So, see, independent, you come back again 1 full week. You may continue to reduce. And the more we reduce, of course, the more chances that we won't be able to cover the 44 sounds. And the more we don't cover them, then by heavy fall back here now. You serve include 44 sounds, say, you carry more words when you collect them, you put them underneath your hem, yeah? During your spelling lessons for you. Then spelling lessons for you, you pick them up on sounds. You like look out them all, you like explore them all words when you come under those sounds, yeah? Then by helping you play, you teach him. Teach him good spelling. From spelling, by helping him on beginning, you play, you read fluently, or you write fluently. Okay? So, Mr. Putum emphasis on hem, yeah? You may save put, you may save put say reading hemita, reading with them writing to learn complex skills for junior primary school teachers, you may need to address them. You may make them put oral language any foundation towards a success student. A little part of oral language in, I'm just trying to put them emphasis on Naya. Okay? You only talk plan the oral, plan the word recognition. Plan the sounds you go inside. After Lohemia, as soon as you provide them, maybe also one put a foundation by reading fluency, reading comprehension, by any should flow good. I let them body write, but you know, look full of mistakes, the writing blow. Only spell good. For one name, from say, only strong, low sounds flow getter, or you got one effective spelling program. I repeat, you know, mixing spelling program with the vocabulary. Okay. Now you may come lo me want them help me no more lohemia. But if like that, so if like that all questions, of course I'm open to questions to come and any other critics. This week you Mr. look lo the reading program. Me want them help me no more what the thing is say guided reading. Okay, you may have a good say, suppose you may cut full up beginning when you know save read, I'm talking about the implementation part here. Suppose you meet at full up beginning, you will not have a read. Then we need to put, or we need to activate guided reading, which is group reading. You need to work with your principals and headmasters maybe, or you need to read the notes and go and make, ensure that you have an, you have one nice library corner where them by you must activate them guided reading. You may everyone misave me trust them or misave say you may everyone you misave when I'm now reading program say because read aloud. If you are not doing it, do it. It will help you. And then if you forget how it's like or what how it's being done, read your notes. You may cut a shared reading and then very popular. You may make them or you may make them good. After you may cut guided reading. Please, you may all teachers, you may read them all notes for you may go put a lot of practice. After you look full of nice reflections, you come full of nice learning portfolios, you come. You may need to put them too into practice, but you may look say, course where you may current does in fact impact our teaching. Okay? Next week, you may look for writing, underwriting, writing methods, underwriting processes. Okay? With them all ideas here, you have a look him up on internet. You have a look him say, how now you make him guided reading? Okay, me giving you some notes. You know, stop him, you nothing, but you look him up guided reading. Guided reading, you may finish say, you may work with them assessment. Okay, we need to somehow do some observations of our students and then we group them. People with similar needs come together. Okay, people with same readings, reading needs, all Catholic come together. Okay, and then all Catholic come together, na ikut, you help them all together. And by anyone hard work, you may understand them, you may want teacher too, by anyone hard work, but the more you see them in little groups, the more they will grow. You help them all get an eye, you help them next 2 weeks, you help them all get a back end. After 2 weeks, you help them all get a back end. Me believe, Mumbai, you look only progress. Better you take them all get a the whole class, you stand up long way, sing out, teacher center, then that will slow down a little bit. Okay? So next week, I am looking forward to upload more writing methods and writing processes to come. Yes, me talk plan day. Also, when we tell him finish, one small something, no, me want them remind them you me lehem is please, Mr. Reading through some learning portfolios, please you may finish. Some people are very much, I know we have lots to say. It is really nice, it is excellent, but I am just encouraging us and ruling a line, please you meet that you may write in nice way, nice, that you may ensure that you may write according to the marking criteria. From every good well something here, you may write any. They so see every something it's step outside the marking criteria. But you may not mark anyway. Okay. So then when you write, you may provide one template for inside there, you may pin cut one template for learning portfolio criteria. Hemia, please ensure or make sure say you write for them template here. From a template here, number, I think any line them up you with the marking criteria. Okay. Maybe highlight them in email or one message from me earlier finished from me. Look, say, you may write a full of kukut wala something, but we are writing outside of the marking criteria. And I believe that message, some people only been adjust. So, which is very, very good. Okay. You may cut next week, any week four. And then you may cut two more major topics, sister. Major topic number four, where me writing and the writing methods, by me, you may spend them 2 weeks lehem. After by you may call grammar, teaching grammar in context. After you may cut last one, and the balanced literacy, no more, whereby me introduce some small finish, but then by me giving you no more time, some help back again. Since where you may put some emphasis inside law oral language, by you got small adjustment, law literacy block timetable where you may pin carecam, with them I think by cut small adjustment when by me should reflect it inside law, a scheme of work, play you may. Okay, which means by you may accommodate them, and by you may come law last major topic, by you may show them law planning, play you may say, you may accommodate them, word study. And what study, and you may start with them, the oral language. What study, but you may accommodate them inside the planner and Taimi karnar bala su, bami mi spending time back again lo help mi lo discussions lo hemia. Yes. Otherwise, mi sabes en ayol mouth level o throat level o tanya o li substrate na lo position straight position lo kota lo li produce mo sounds lo yumi we by yumi talent lo next assignment. Okay? As teachers, make sure say you tell them all the time to must tell them put, for example, you know, tell them say P after you make a B. No, or you know, tell them all same. Only tell them say B, B. Tell them all same. Then you call the letter P, you tell them P, P. Then you tell them D, tell them put, tell them D, D. You know, tell them say D, T. No. T, T, T. Yes. Mm-mm. Okay, so straight ikut question time, also sini mi make a small sound. Okay, mi talk enough now by you play. Okay. Okay, Mr. Lawis, a signal only semi we talk too much time now. Anyway, thank you so much for participation with them. Thank you so much for saving listening to me. Mr. giving you me no more some information. You me all adult, I believe you may read where you may read. Me giving you last small time, but you bless have ask them questions to me. Or any issues to do with the study. Thank you.
Mrs. Simon, please, time where you are number Kim Christine, you may put you turn them on camera to you, or turn them on mic. We play and them look nice faces here too, from today Friday. Could be we could follow weekend after. So please turn them on camera or the mic and you, Kim Christine. No worry, tell me straight, let me stop it.
Okay.
And from the phone, I'll knock a minute. Yes, you connect.
No, you want them, Mrs. Simon, suppose we say the assignment part here, the 44 sounds, so you tell them small.
Yes.
The assignment of video report, by me, I must make 44, yeah?
Oh, yes, but you must make a 44, yeah? You know more at space here now. Yes, for everybody listening, I expect you to say the letter name and do the sound. It has to be all 44. When it comes to your micro teaching, then that's when you decide on one particular sound and how you teach that sound.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mrs. Simo.
Yes,
ma'am. 44 sound here whereby me fly mekena and me just me falano monot with the children.
Yes, thank you very much. That's a very good question. The 44 sound, it's just you. You and your camera, make sure your face is nice and visible that I can see, and then you do the sounds. Not with your students, because your students will disrupt how you do it. You do it alone because it's an assessment. Even with your spelling, even with your micro-teaching, we don't want the whole class, okay? But we can
just a group of children. I mean, how many children when we fly one them? I'm going to make a micro-teaching with them all get them.
Yes, me is a trying to tell them. Me no one them say, but you got them the whole lot, and then by you spend them, most of your time managing. Students, no, you got them enough no more, maximum maybe 5, otherwise 3 is enough. Is that okay?
Yes, thank you. One more question.
Yes.
About the lesson plan. I hear me one particular lesson plan where like, but you fly providing or our lesson plan when we last walk here?
But suppose we look details for assignment, details for assignment for you mean, or start for cost for you mean, we believe say got one, we believe say we've been put on one lesson plan template is that inside there. Please consult them assessment details for you. We have been stopped first for a week for you, Miami week 3, 2 weeks ago, and check if you have printed it out and it has the lesson plan template.
Thank you. Found it. Sorry.
Pleasure. Pleasure.
One other question, Morgan.
Yes.
No micro teaching. Yeah?
Yes.
Micro teaching. Have to do with the one in class. Yeah. Some lo mi hula. Some mi se tale mi. Mi se di mi 7 and 8.
Okay.
Pa mi mi mas ko select one class lo mi kat micro teaching with the mogeta. But him to se next week. Next week lo mi vla lotana. Mm-hmm. Next week will be a big nick now.
Okay.
And oh. You see the program, you teach him one lesson by he had small.
Okay. Good. That is understood. Thank you for that question. It doesn't matter. It can be your own children. It can be a few little boys and girls that are running around or close to your house. You decide who will bring in. Even class 7 and class 8, Mimi understand them, full of class 7 and class 8 too, or Strapolo read, choices for picking any, or even your work colleagues, and you're right, they you want one scenario for you teach, and me really sabe, me sabe good from any normal program for you, me, and me end lo ia, or picking or lista 1-1, suppose you sabe kasem on picking any for you, or picking any for prata, and you're right. Okay? And it can be in your classroom without everybody else, it's okay. You may also me must talent, so you may serve it too, so you may start late and yeah, but me blame my talent straight, so you may start late. Anyone delay, lo site lo mivala. Me believe sepa you cut all small one or start round where you serve explain him good one and by you make him with Olketa. You rehearse first time with them Olketa. There is nothing wrong with rehearsing. You rehearse with them Olketa so they know what is expected of them and then they can be your students. Is that help? Does this help?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
This is Lina Selwini.
Yes, hello.
We got one question, no more, Mrs. Simon.
You said the video, yeah, by me play the drag and drop submission box.
No. Okay.
By Mimi Hanser, I'm video. Thank you for the question. Video, help me know. A mí no sabe con lo Moodle, o sea, mi pintalam lo treno mi vele camarón, se tratan about one video lo 10 minutes, and what the population lo Moodle, and you mi lo in service, mi around 200 something, so by mi flow map seva. So the best thing, mi you need lo you call you some Outlook email, lo student mail lo you. After you call one try, you put them in, you right click, you share. By between him and you will lay hold up, but Mr. Vesor now, yeah? Suppose to, in case in a...
Sorry, what? How you, Emisema, or same first one we've been making now?
Yes, yes. Emisema. Emisema, you will say that Macam Law. If like him, you follow the student email everyone, you log in after you call one drive. One drive, yeah, you tell them, you will say, hey, 1 terabyte. You shall put a video play, you know, you share them with them, Priscilla. You tell them Priscilla, but you find them Priscilla automatically. Or Simo, but you find them address plan. Or anyone, don't you will. You could be one of them, send them with them, but me just for what them you call them. Pami kibi mi vola later after lohemia, maybe Monday, mi kibi mi vola video. Action. Lock you out na yung nakam lo submit yung mga video assignment. Kapi ni sabta mi send them the yuvala. Oh, in case where you will want them, Mr. Son now, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Karen.
You mean now? You mean on? Well, let me. Let me set them screen below me. Hey, in case where anyone got question, you see, okay, it's a time limit now. You will start from me, yeah? Sorry, small time.
Okay.
Yes, while waiting, go ahead.
Good afternoon, Lolito Blas, especially Madam Lecturer. Maybe I have one question or side law. What side law you mean conferencing or seminar? What is it's time for Santo East to come on and show us on seminar. And maybe anyone could ask something to us, why not? Why for some it's a confusion questions or time you first of all sure you get a cello class. Mm-hmm. What about if you can do it on air seminar with people? Most of the time.
Wait. Yes, Madam Roslyn, question for you. I'm going to tell you have organized them anytime where I'm going want them or you really want them. And you could play, you will let them, you will anything, you will request them. Then we will have a, put them out one soon. No special any instructor, blow its course where you play one them. You will soon stop anytime. I mean, now you have me retiring the Yumi as you will as a participant, Mummy will too. Okay, so sometime by now you have me learn. Language and maybe the next one it should be below education studies EPS. So we start by entirely the Yuvala or Mivala. I have request them below card. I suppose you will have one particular thing where you will want them, just request them. You come below and instruct up Mivala, then you put them out. Zoom with them, schedule them up anytime when you will want them to the Mulketa. Suppose you want them to say, no, we must demonstrate for every, for example, the maths. You need to have me look how we make them up. I mean, as far as Zoom. Suppose anyone verbally, you have a question for you. You will like at every minister, we will like give him finish. Low Zoom, you will provide that space here. Now, we forum. Forum, particularly for these topics. More narrative, too. You will cut email, you will cut message. You send message to my direct instructor play you. So every minister stop. Because you really want them to say, if I come low Zoom, you just request them, but we will like put them in low time. We have me free, too. More you.
Okay,
thank you, Pastor Katsina. But clear, when people are
present, we are not going to be like in the
follow up. We are doing the right thing, especially some of us, which is for the first time. Thank you.
Hello,
Mr. Lawi.
You let's stop.
Me want to ask one question no more. Thank you, Mrs. Simo. No clear explanation will you give him. Me want to ask him question. Lo portfolio writing. Lo what limit ya? What limit him 300? Suppose me will write the offer by introduction lohem.
Introduction lohem.
Thank you, Thomas. By no katen pick by no sa penalized lem by no kateni pick deduction by no kate deductions. Except that you're answering the questions according to the template that we have provided you. But otherwise, if you maybe overly express yourself, it's good. So the word limit is there to guide us. Ensure that you are writing within the marking criteria. That's all that matters. Okay?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Before me giving you, Madam Ariane, let me demonstrate them small video assignment pa yung bilay submit him. Huwag mitalim sa pa yung bilay yung sumang student email.
Student email.
Hey. Start up screen for me. Yes, well, naya pa yung bilay look screen we stop. Okay. Naya mi connect with them. Mi open a menu browser. And low access email. I mean, put them entirely on that low address file and it out. Outlook.office.com. Me and that. Now, I'm going to say you sign in with them email play you now. So, email play you will let me S21, even like 5 digit. At vite.edu.vu. Me family looking law, we can sell for me. Lawi vite.edu.vu. What's up? Click on next. Then we put them in password for me. Follow me. Once we look in what I'm email blow me, the place now. We have put them in any video. We tell them level as a one drive capacity plan, maybe 1 terabyte small video play blow 10 minutes. You know, even too small compared the capacity of one drive. After you can have me all email blow me, you know, click the email, yeah, but you call 9 volato tand up all up. So yeah, we watch me, watch me kesa. We follow from the top left corner. We click. After you look one drive is start. We open them one drive. But if you look, come here, you blow me. Maybe you click here, you not got anything yet. Of video professor assignment LL. You look, let me put them everything on the desktop, start. So you save a caramel anything. You save a track and drop. Or you have a color upload, you click upload now, yeah? File, Then have you open a computer blame you go to some computer law computer play your place now you store and video play you. Then you go, for example, me call I make them one document, we call desktop any document, one video me. Okay. Mi karang video ya, bisa track and drop, so mi tala. Bisa track and drop, o bisa susun video blomi. Mi tala mo pa. Then yung Bible yung kandap yun, paham mi stop upload na. Stop upload them. Tay upload them ko, iko inside lo. Tay mi ko inside lo one drive blomi. I-finish yan na. Mi ko mis look drive blomi. Tay mo video yung coming. Any video, any file where you put them, you just right click them. You right click them. You cut one and share. No friends, but me partage.
One, five.
You right click them, you cut share. Then you share, Mr. Good Travis, share with them anyone. I suppose you mean to have an email address. Me link him, you may run to get a finish. Suppose now me tell them. Priscilla, by look, hemiculums direct. You look, Priscilla. Suppose me want them share with them Aryan. Me just tell them Aryan. Coming. Anything. You want them Lawi, just tell them Memblem. You could be share with them you as friend, or you have a share with them anybody. Me will allow SOE or any colleague play you participant. We start the park storage. But please, if you like, create them space here. You saw him make a couple you play to Lehem. They no need to put a movie go inside after Serembluna from the look line, please. And only for educational purposes. Okay? You just need not play, you log in low email play you. After you call from top corner on top, yeah? Left corner, left corner. I look all up, your line for Laya, I mean all up. Then you click Lemon to zoom OneDrive. You say, we use Excel, Word, PowerPoint, but you mean OneDrive. You click OneDrive, but you open OneDrive for you. Currently, you click go inside. You say, track and drop. You say, click them, you let them type, Coco, you go inside. After you drop them with your play. Now, if I look, you say, drop them in anything inside there. Yeah? OneDrive for me. Suppose me open one folder. You watch them. You open one folder for me, look, place here. Then folder ya, and you have upload them any file we start inside it. Video ya, you have a current naya, we press them on, we track them, no, we go inside. Lo place, lo one drive, no, you have to me loco. Then I'm going to one drive now. Okay, Mr. Any time, so you know, save me, Mr. Zoom, any time, external legend. Just tell them, say, love me, want them Zoom the time, yeah, or you call me the time, yeah, for me, save. Call them back. Please call me, save, get back to you. Okay, I meet 2 o'clock finish. Suppose where you meet, Anglophone, you got any last question, please. I want to lay a law, ma. Madame Marianne, you come for Francophone.
Ah, Anglophone, you too. I have a
Madam, please, you are very repeating back again. Once we some from time you talk here, that pull up only tenemon, only coming without tenemon, my tenemon of Mike McKemsey, me to play in Ohara, put you clear. Sarakata, one more time, please.
Thank you.
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes, please. Can you repeat your question, please?
Okay, me. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, me come back. Me want to send more all responses lo side lo forum discussion here. Suppose he me alright. Suppose one very busy teacher, but suppose he me is have allowing you some time lo you can respond lo all discussions. Obviously we're straight. If like that go, and let me put an example lo beginning anyway so small just to see if we are following the right track. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Thomas.
Yes, thank you, Thomas, Madam Roslyn. Me agree, me totally agree with him. You, plow me play on me, particularly me, plow me respond. It has been really, really tight, law side plow language this time around. Same way, me tell him small, me play fail, me play come behind. But me make an effort to me respond. Some of the discussions were past finish. Also when we talent, it has been overwhelming. Emmy, a lot of pressure on our sides. Yes, it's just too much. No, it's just too much. Me understand them also when you tell them. For the last week, me and a group of language, for someone Mr. Blo group of language, me like just no rest no more from we had to go through so many papers. Especially for prepare for 2022 intake for you me. So me will just finish him no more. Me will spend them so yes, big flat time. And not only that, it can be for workplace. I must apologize, but I will want to comment. As our students will be going through study week next week, I will make comments when I have the time. Thank you so much for the constructive comment.
Thank you so much. Me understand you. So anytime possible, thank you for helping me. Voila. Thank you.
Thank you. Wish them.
Okay. Yeah. Everyone. LAN 1-to-1, LALT 1, ELT 1-to-1. Please, because when you will stop, you will turn them on every camera. This is to me, one them look up before you let go. Turn them on every camera, please. I want to see your beautiful faces before you go home again. Nice. So it's good to see all of us from Punks to Tana. Everyone, we look at Katalo Punks, Penamai Choi, Sanma, Malampa. Amiko Tomas. So no worry. Tell them how to friends, please, we're not coming. Okay, we're not join. Tell them some recording session, but it's just pass them back again. Lo link them, if they start watching, lo YouTube. So anytime we want them look back or anyone we missing, by save go back lo YouTube. Moi hami follow them discussion with today. So now, tell you for everyone. Sorry, I'm follow Priscilla.
Okay, just before we play runway, or Mimi runway, develop lo giving time lo. Okay, just before me run well, me been scheduling, but you look low weekly plan, but you me schedule him, say next week, you me should cut one more Zoom.
But since we have this Zoom in place of what we missed last week, I also understand that you will be very busy preparing your video recording from this session. If like things say, you may make one more Zoom next week, or you may let for next week, you will try to record them on video, you will have with a micro with them 44 sounds of the English language. Can I hear some response?
Next week, no more. Next week, by straight.
After next week, no more by straight.
Yes.
Thank you too much, Lord. Time for you, Vala. Thank you, everyone, for your participation. I believe that you are doing well and you're doing great. You have a pleasant weekend, and I will meet you after next week. Thank you so much.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Lawi?
Yes. Tom, go ahead, Milesin.
Iminim se Zoom blotete mi finisena lo anglophone mi finisena.
Yes, only LAN I'll schedule for today. Maybe EDP by kata next week.
Matam Brazila is dalem bye bye finish be one common blow one matam lo santo ya.
Yes. Amilesin la yo la yete mi na koyet.
Se pa ista respond ya. Sam lo mi vla vra matin. Mi wan mi vil sab mi wanda se vo yi no mi tu dalem se receive lo mi o ino receive him. Emi personal. Emi wanda se sabe.
Okay, asa mami tana finish ya. Pahami.
Ino lo one me lo forum ya.
Lo assignment.
Yes.
Okay.
We've been budum migam lo Outlook.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Sorry. I think but Mr. Lawi helped me too lo hemia. Thank you too much, Mr. Miller. I think about a few weeks, a few days ago, Outlook you meet down. Even Moodle to Lopez Flow walk it down. So I had to access Moodle from home, and from home I can't access Outlook. But Mr. Lawi confirmed that if I do, meetings, every message from Mimi look, we come through me lo Moodle. Every message we come through lo Moodle, Mimi every time we respond, I think I respond promptly on time. Me no let them one delay lo response, but with the Outlook it down lo place lo walk. Mimi access a Moodle lo house no more, or Mimi everyone access a Moodle lo house, and I have a problem na say lo house Mimi no access a Outlook. But I will check on that since Mr. Lawi completed lo say come back. I will respond to you, Mr.
Tom Saute.
Oh, Mr. Tom Saute. Thank you. Sorry.
I'm straight.
Okay, francophone. Coming. Yes. Come over, teachers. Me will I look you well up. Hello.
Hello, Mr. Lapi. Why are you all francophone teachers? So, me want to ask him.
Right, you ask him.
I know about all semester when now by only giving all grades from Mivla from Mivla one day look, look, and Mivla adjust the Mivla lost again semester.
Result.
The grades flow. Thank you.
Thank you. I think Hemian by Hemi one administration talk no more come. But you will understand them say week blow you mean. But week play you mean start finish the week for Christmas yeah. Yes. And with the total population play you mean online, which is like 75 students. I am myself, I'm by myself. So you know, so that can
bami no mo new year bami no mo christmas now bami mak te aku pula be there with me. We understand in student life that you need to get your grades in time. Bear with me that as soon as we finish naya next week after next week only exam bami pala tram every test flow out and hemia ipo and then bami thole concentrate le yola situation lo mit wala hemi tibren lo situation lo education studies they have 1, 2, 3 tutors or instructors with Priscilla Simo analyst please Priscilla Simo hemi mo anu moya na so 75 pepa yagamya bami Christmas mo new year water pepa for you I promise bami kim already bami kim all results plan ceremon yes they will for semester starts of course yes.
Thank you.
Allez, bye bye everyone. Nice weekend.
Tom Southern say yes. Play receiving from me or not?
Tom, play receiving from you. Play receiving from you. Play receiving from you.
Leo, what the problem? Do you need to talk to?
You look finished.
No, it wasn't.
You want to look face blue, you just tighten face.
Tighten face blue, you Tom.
You just tighten face blue.
Hey, please tell me, call me, ask him a little francophone, PPSN, from every basic instruction blow Zoom. Once you come in, please, your email and device. Once you come in, your email and device, please. You know, come in, don't be afraid to read you, say Samsung, or Alcatel, or one name, your email and device, please, with current straight name, please. After next thing, come where you want them to talk, you just on a mic, please. Now we are, by Mitula, if they take them over the parole, so Mitula, no, my talk. Time to go down when it will tell them separate you. You talk now or then look with you. You start with Tenemon. Mike, play you. Lo tenemos Mike, y es ni si no me yo cono no lo picha play you para yo que cat Mike está por tal día mera. Y que lo Mike a mí yo, y que lo paquet vaya mi on. Supongo yo camin lo inglés para yo quita y yo cata mute mo unmute. Activer, désactiver, ou non, ça c'est où l'offre, c'est pas mieux. Activer, désactiver. Il y a des caméras qui ont bien vu tout. Ok.
Hi.
Hi, hi.
Hi, monsieur Kalsi.
Yo.
Misaramia.
Misaramia, Clia, ou Clia.
Ok, assim estou no Facebook tu.
Não lhe lhe cuidar não mo.
Ah, se from está no inside.
Ah, menor igual.
Tomini, não lhe lhe cuidar vou, Tomini. Não lhe lhe cuidar vou, brada, Tomini.
É que isso?
Dominic, lalu kita apa?
Notwin.
Ah, c'est pas téléphone, non, c'est le téléphone des étudiants.
What do I go about to leave?
Bon après-midi à tous.
Bon après-midi.
Bon après-midi, madame.
Ça allait bien?
Oui, oui, très bien.
Et souriez, c'est vendredi, c'est le week-end. Bon, la semaine dernière, on a essayé de, avec M. Calcine et moi, on a attendu pour avoir tout le monde, enfin, au moins un peu plus de la moitié de la liste. Mais comme il n'y avait que 8 personnes qui étaient venues en ligne, du coup, ben, on s'est dit que tout le monde était occupé et puis après on a reporté le Zoom pour aujourd'hui, la séance du Zoom. Alors, la séance du Zoom, c'est pas pour pouvoir refaire tout le cours parce que le cours est déjà là. Je sais pas si vous avez reçu le message que j'ai envoyé ce matin, j'ai étendu le délai. Hein.
Oui.
Voilà, j'ai étendu le délai parce que j'ai été vérifiée, il n'y avait que 35 personnes qui ont rendu le devoir. Pareil pour le forum, donc du coup j'ai étendu jusqu'à dimanche. Comme ça, vous avez le temps pour toutes les personnes qui n'ont pas pu soumettre, vous avez le temps jusqu'à dimanche pour pouvoir soumettre en fait le sujet de réflexion 2, du chapitre 2 là.
Okay.
Oui, donc vous avez jusqu'à dimanche. Parce qu'on comprend très bien en fait le dérangement avec le réseau et tout. Donc une extension jusqu'à dimanche et puis après à partir de dimanche, je vais ouvrir en fait la section du chapitre 3. C'est bon?
Oui, c'est bon. Merci.
Il n'y a pas de quoi. Toutes les têtes que je vois, est-ce que vous êtes à jour? Vous êtes à jour avec les forums et les sujets de réflexion? Vous avez entendu ce que j'ai dit?
Oui.
Vous êtes tous à jour avec... comment la discussion du forum et aussi avec les sujets de réflexion?
Oui.
Oui, c'est bon?
Oui.
Ok. Ok, ben, moi je vais pas, je suis pas là pour pouvoir vous faire le cours, mais par contre pour répondre aux questions. Donc si vous avez des questions, profitez qu'on est là ensemble pour pouvoir les poser et puis après, si je peux vous proposer des réponses, je vous propose des réponses. Si c'est des questions administratives, je vais plus les orienter vers Monsieur Calcine ou vers d'autres personnes, quoi, vers le personnel administratif ici. C'est bon? Vous recevez toujours ou vous êtes perdu? Dans le cloud, là. Si vous avez des questions, vous pouvez les poser, hein? Gina Boulerou, tu as des questions, non?
Vous avez tous parcouru le plan hebdomadaire de notre étude? Ok, donc si je retourne sur le plan hebdomadaire, on a 11 semaines en cours de cours. 11 semaines de cours, et puis après, pour chaque semaine, on a un sous-thème à étudier. Donc, ça, c'est très cadré. Donc, ce que je vous demande de faire, c'est de bien gérer le temps avec le travail et les études. Mais bon, heureusement qu'on approche vers la fin de l'année. Pour ce plan hebdomadaire, on a programmé pour que ça s'arrête à partir du 17 décembre. À partir du 17 décembre, normalement, on aura tout fini. Ok, donc pour l'instant, on est en semaine 2, semaine 3 plutôt. On a déjà vu l'introduction sur la littératie. On a vu le chapitre 2 est partagé en deux sous-thèmes. Donc, on a l'introduction, la langue, qu'est-ce que c'est que la langue, le langage oral et ses composantes. Et puis après, on a encore la suite en fait du chapitre 2 qui est étendue en fait jusqu'à dimanche cette semaine. Et à partir du dimanche, on va attaquer en fait le chapitre sur la lecture et le programme de la lecture. Voilà, et puis après, j'ai programmé aussi à la fin du plan hebdomadaire, j'ai programmé des séances Zoom, mais après on est flexible. Hein, si jamais les séances Zoom n'arrivent pas à cause des raisons valables, ben on peut toujours réorganiser en fait ces séances de Zoom. Là, comme par exemple, vendredi dernier, il n'y avait pas de séance de Zoom, et puis là, on la rattrape aujourd'hui. Et pour les évaluations de notre cours, on a trois types d'évaluations. On a la participation au forum, après on a les sujets de réflexion, il y en aura 6. Et les forums, c'est pour toutes les semaines. Et puis après, à partir de la semaine 6, on va vous demander de concevoir en fait des micro-enseignements. Donc là, on est en semaine 3, il y aura la semaine 4, la semaine 5. À partir de la semaine 6, on va vous donner en fait, on va vous demander de produire des capsules vidéo sur des micro-enseignements. Et d'ici là, je vais distribuer en fait des thèmes à traiter sur pendant ces micro-enseignements. Ce sera à vous de présenter ces leçons et puis demander à un ami de vous prendre en vidéo et puis après de les déposer. Monsieur Kalsin vous a déjà montré comment déposer en fait des fichiers vidéo. Vous suivez tout simplement la procédure que Monsieur Kalsin vous a montré. Et moi, de mon côté, si je peux aller créer en fait un dossier dans Drive, comme ça vous allez déposer les séances vidéo de nos micro-enseignements dans le dossier dans notre Drive. Donc voilà, en gros, ce que moi j'ai à vous dire, c'est tout simplement rappeler en fait le plan hebdomadaire, les évaluations qui sont très importantes, donc la participation de tout le monde est très recommandée, sinon vous n'aurez pas de notes. Donc le forum, le sujet de réflexion, et après il y aura les micro-enseignements en fait. Donc à partir du 17, normalement décembre, on est censé tout vu sur le plan hebdomadaire, et comme on a des extensions depuis le début du cours, il se peut qu'il y aura une semaine d'extension, mais il faut pas en profiter. Donc ceux qui sont rapides et qui sont vraiment très motivés pour pouvoir faire leurs études à temps, profitez de bien tout finir à temps, parce que arriver au 17 décembre, c'est déjà une semaine avant les fêtes. Donc si vous êtes à jour, tant mieux. Sinon, on est obligé en fait de tout retarder, même peut-être étendre en fait les séances des évaluations jusqu'au 25 décembre. Et c'est pas bon pour tout le monde d'étudier pendant la période des fêtes, ou même nous, en tant que formatrice, de travailler pendant la période des fêtes. Donc, on encourage tout le monde à pouvoir gérer le temps, bien participer. Dès que la section d'un nouveau sous-thème est ouverte, allez-y dessus, faites l'étude et puis après vous répondez aux questions. N'hésitez pas de poser aussi des questions, hein, parce que les forums, c'est pas tout simplement nous on pose des questions, vous répondez. Non, quand vous avez des questions aussi, vous les posez sur le forum de discussion. Surtout sur le chapitre ou sur le sous-thème étudié chaque semaine. Ok, donc voilà. Oui, oui, oui. Si vous avez des questions, maintenant je vous laisse la parole, bien sûr. Vanessa, c'est toi?
Oui, merci, madame.
Ok.
J'ai une question à propos de micro-enseignement.
Oui.
Ce sera une leçon présentée devant les élèves, non?
Ce serait bien si c'est devant les élèves, mais après, je ne sais pas si d'ici là, vous aurez toujours les élèves ou vous serez déjà en vacances.
Vous êtes déjà en vacances.
Ok, vous serez déjà en vacances. Donc, si c'est le cas, hein, on va essayer de remodifier en fait les critères du micro-enseignement pour pouvoir, comment, on va le transformer, on va modifier un petit coup le déroulement, comme il n'y aura plus les élèves. Vous allez en fait monter la leçon, vous allez préparer la leçon, monter la leçon et vous allez présenter les activités ou la préparation de la leçon et puis après présenter chaque activité, comment vous allez entreprendre en fait ces activités avec les étudiants, les élèves.
Merci madame.
C'est bon.
Autre question?
D'autres questions?
Je crois que je vais avoir une question à dormir. En mieux? Hein? Allô?
Yes, je voulais aller à la vie.
Madame?
Oui?
Madame?
On t'écoute, vas-y. C'est qui? C'est Sophie?
C'est Marie.
Ah, Marie. Marie, vas-y, dis.
Je voudrais simplement que vous nous...
Oui, vas-y.
Premier semestre, parce que quelques-uns d'entre nous, nous avons envoyé des clips, mais on n'est pas sûr que si vous avez reçu ou non, qu'on sache qu'on est sur le bord. On se prépare à envoyer, à déposer d'autres clips pour ce semestre.
Ok, pour ce semestre-ci, on va procéder différemment, ok? Donc, M. Cassine a déjà, il va vous expliquer en fait comment vous allez procéder pour que vous puissiez en fait déposer toutes les vidéos du micro-enseignement. On va passer par le Drive, mais je laisse M. Cassine vous expliquer. Avec M. Cassine, on va créer un dossier dans ce Drive-là et chacun d'entre vous, vous allez aller dans ce dossier pour déposer en fait toutes les vidéos. Enfin, chaque étudiant aura une vidéo. Donc, quand vous aurez fini de faire la présentation de la vidéo, vous allez directement aller dans le Drive et vous allez déposer la vidéo. Je vais te laisser 2 minutes à M. Cassine pour vous expliquer comment procéder pour pouvoir déposer la vidéo maintenant que la question est posée.
Ok, merci à tous et à toutes. Je vais partager mon écran pour pouvoir vous montrer un petit peu comment ça marche. En fait, c'est la même. Il suffit d'accéder à votre email. Ok. Est-ce que tout le monde a vu mon écran maintenant? C'est mon email.
Oui.
Oui. Ok. C'est bon. Je vais commencer depuis le début, donc
vous suivez bien ce que M. Cassine va vous montrer parce que c'est la procédure à suivre. Hein?
Ok, voilà. Une fois que je suis sur n'importe quel navigateur, et le navigateur... J'ai tout installé déjà ces navigateurs sur votre ordinateur. Il se peut que ça va être Google Chrome, Firefox, Microsoft Edge ou bien Opera Safari. Le nouveau que j'ai installé. Dans... Please open the mic, everyone.
Éteignez vos micros, s'il vous plaît. Parce qu'il y a une explication là.
Je recommence. Comme j'avais dit, il suffit d'aller sur n'importe quel navigateur. Après ça, pour accéder à votre student mail, c'était Outlook. Voilà. Outlook. Il voulait le screen de mes camarades, yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. Please, for them without talking, suppose where you offer my mic to you, please. Okay. Je reprends encore une fois. Il suffit de lancer n'importe quel navigateur et saisissez tout à fait en haut sur la barre d'adresse outlook.office.com. Ça, lorsqu'on a fait le tour, je crois au mois de juillet, août, lorsqu'on a fait le tour, on vous a déjà donné tous les votre compte, les animaux et tout le monde en a même fait une session sur ça. Donc, voilà, il suffit d'aller sur n'importe quel navigateur, outlook.office.com, et vous lancez ensuite. Vous lancez votre email. Vous, d'après vous, ça va être votre email. C'était votre numéro d'identité S21, les 5 autres digits. Ensuite, @vite.edu.vu. Ok, c'est votre numéro d'identité avec @vite.edu. .edu.vu. Par contre, le mien, c'est la 8.calcine@vite.edu.vu. Ensuite, je clique sur Next. Et voilà, maintenant, il demande que vous entrez votre mot de passe. Je vais entrer le mien. Sign in. Yes, et voilà. Ça charge là. Maintenant, je suis dans mon boîte à mail. Tout le monde, vous l'avez vu ça, ce sont mes emails. OK. Maintenant, une fois que tu as la page dans laquelle tu peux dire ton email, c'est tout à fait en haut, à gauche. Vous allez voir, je l'ai encerclé maintenant en rouge. Je prends une autre couleur. Vous voyez, tout à fait en haut, je l'ai encerclé en rouge. C'est ça, les applications de Microsoft. Donc, il suffit de cliquer là. Et voilà les applications. Il y a Outlook, Word, Excel. Nous, on se concentre sur OneDrive. Une fois qu'on clique sur OneDrive, c'est l'espace en ligne qui contient, et pour vous, je vous rappelle que vous avez à peu près 1 TB. 1 TB, c'est vraiment vaste. Okay? Tu peux regarder là, moi j'ai créé beaucoup de dossiers. Donc, une fois que vous rentrez là, vous pouvez voir des dossiers qu'on va créer, comme madame l'a déjà dit, on va créer un dossier spécifique pour... que vous puissiez mettre votre vidéo à l'intérieur. Donc moi, je vais faire maintenant, je vais mettre en vidéo ou n'importe quel fichier. Ça dépend du fichier que tu veux, soit une vidéo, une image, un document Excel, Word, PowerPoint, PDF. Donc nous, c'est vidéo. Je clique sur New, Nouveau. OK. Tu peux créer. Mais nous, comme c'est déjà créé, vidéo, tu as déjà créé, il est dans ton ordinateur. Maintenant, ce que tu vas faire, tu vas, on dit ça en français, c'est téléverser ou upload. Moi, je clique sur upload. Upload quoi? Fichier. File. Et voilà, je suis dans mon ordinateur. Maintenant, il suffit de choisir l'emplacement de votre vidéo. D'aller sur vidéo ou bien, Les documents, bureau, il n'y a rien comme vidéo dans le bureau. C'est ça. Voilà, j'ai des vidéos ici. Maintenant, tu n'as qu'à choisir la vidéo, clique sur ouvrir, open. Ou bien, tu peux bien le glisser, cliquer maintenir et déplacer. Pas de problème. Voyez, tu peux mettre dans n'importe quel dossier ou bien juste là. Une fois que tu lâches la vidéo maintenant, donc c'est très vraiment facile comme Facebook. Cliquez maintenir et déplacer. Il n'y a rien de difficile. Cliquez maintenir et déplacer. Ou bien, tu peux choisir et cliquer sur ouvrir, open en anglais. Et maintenant, si moi j'ai choisi cette vidéo-là que j'ai nommé 2, open, maintenant vous allez voir, ça charge ici. Vous avez vu que ça charge? Et tu l'attends. Une fois que ça charge, jusqu'à ce que c'est bon, et tu peux le partager avec nous. Ok? On ne peut pas le mettre sur Moodle. Pourquoi? La raison est tout simplement, on est à peu près 60 ou 70. Donc, si tout le monde met une vidéo de 10 minutes, c'est très lourd. En anglais, ils disent pas le plomb, c'est vrai. Ça passe. Tongin, you will allow us to please. You need to move a no more unmute while we move a little. To go into the salami, we will have a new villa. Moi, je voulais nous on aime tout la computer same time. Il est quoi Rosanna, Narsait, Namo et Katwan Tongi. Il voulait maquiner si Kat, comment dit ça là? Interference inside. Enfin, je voulais faire, je voulais voir le one computer nom. C'est bon? Ok, je vais reprendre, je repartage. Même si je, on va prendre tout. De 2h à 3h, mais c'est bon, c'est le moment. Voilà. On va essayer de voir si mon vidéo est déjà là. C'est uploadé. Donc, une fois que ces vidéos, ça va prendre un petit peu de temps. Parce que c'est, moi, j'ai mis un gros vidéo, donc c'est toute une vidéo de 2h. C'est pour ça que ça prend du temps. Et lorsqu'il va être dans OneDrive, ça va être pareil comme les autres qui sont là. Donc ici, vous avez, j'ai mis des fichiers, ici j'ai mis une photo, PDF, quel que soit le fichier qui est là. Et vous pouvez, maintenant, il est dans votre OneDrive, maintenant vous pouvez le partager à tout moment voulu. Dans l'exemple, si je voulais partager ça, laptop is very slow, solution learn. Il suffit de faire un clic droit et vous avez partagé. En anglais, c'est share. En français, c'est... en anglais, c'est share. En français, c'est partager. Je clique sur share, partager. Et je peux partager avec n'importe. Je prends l'exemple si je voulais partager avec Madame Ariane. Il suffit de cliquer, commencer à saisir son nom, Ari. Et vous allez voir, il va être déjà affiché. Mon Ariane. Voilà. Vous avez vu sur mon écran. Donc, si vous voulez partager avec, je prends l'exemple d'Ariane. Maintenant, si je prends l'exemple si avec Laoui, il suffit de saisir Laoui. Et vous allez voir. Tout là. Donc, vous pouvez partager n'importe quel fichier. OneDrive, c'est vraiment très, très, très costaud, vaste. Donc, tu peux faire un backup de tous tes documents à l'intérieur. Et c'est ça, c'est comme ça que vous devez le faire. On va essayer de créer un dossier dans lequel tout le monde va remplir à l'intérieur Et comme ça, mais maintenant, comme il n'est toujours pas créé, le dossier va être apparemment comme celui-ci, mais vous allez voir, il va être écrit l'espace du dépôt de le titre. Une fois que vous ouvrez, vous devez voir ce qu'il y a à l'intérieur. Comme ici, si je, ça c'est pour mon laptop. Moi, j'ai carrément mis tous les documents de mon ordinateur à l'intérieur. Si mon ordinateur est en panne ou quoi que ce soit, j'ai déjà ici. Voilà, donc après ça, peut-être lundi matin, pendant le week-end, je ferai une petite vidéo aussi, comment vous allez mettre, comme ça je vous enverrai aussi, vous pouvez regarder la vidéo, ça va être un petit peu vraiment court, de 1 à 2 minutes, comme ça, quel que soit, je vais mettre sur YouTube, et même, je partagerai aussi notre session d'aujourd'hui, Zoom, sur YouTube, et comme ça, c'est pour ceux ou celles qui ne sont pas présents avec nous, ils peuvent le visualiser à n'importe quel moment. Une fois qu'ils ont l'Internet, data, et ils sont libres. Voilà, je vais m'arrêter ici. Comme je vous ai promis, je le ferai par vidéo et je vous enverrai la méthode. Ici, je le montre avec OneDrive. Je pense que c'est le mieux parce que tout le monde, vous avez votre adresse email, donc tout le monde peut connecter et vous pouvez le déposer. Tu veux bien le faire aussi avec Google Drive pour ceux qui ont... le Gmail. Le Gmail, c'est vraiment gratuit. OK? Merci bien. Si vous avez des questions à propos de dépôt de travail vidéo, c'est le moment.
Donc voilà, Marie, je suppose que ça répond à ta question. Et aussi, on a profité pour que M. Garcine vous explique en fait la nouvelle procédure à suivre pour pouvoir déposer en fait les capsules vidéo de 5 minutes. C'est bon, Marie?
Oui, j'ai une autre question à poser à M. Cassin.
Oui, vas-y.
On t'écoute.
C'est Vanessa?
Oui, Vanessa, tu peux prendre la parole.
Non, juste pour demander à monsieur à propos du code pour la bibliothèque.
Ah.
Il avait dit qu'il allait nous envoyer.
Oh, OK. Votre compte.
Quand il était venu sur Santo.
OK. Merci pour la question. Je vous enverrai, comme je dis, là, je vais être maintenant lundi. Lundi, il suffit d'aller.
Merci bien, monsieur.
Il suffit d'aller sur votre email et vous allez avoir tout votre compte. Ou bien je vous enverrai aussi personnellement avec sur votre identifiant avec votre mot de passe parce que c'est, je ne vais pas envoyer pour tout le monde, je vais envoyer par chaque personne parce que c'est confidentiel.
Ben oui.
Donc je vous l'enverrai par Zoom après un message. OK, Vanessa.
Merci bien, monsieur. Et pour terminer, bon week-end à tous.
Déjà?
Merci pour les infos.
D'autres questions? Il y a d'autres questions ou on peut aller tranquille en week-end?
Hervé, ceux de Swango. Vous êtes nombreux à Swango. Tout est bon.
Tout est bon.
Oui, allô.
Tout est bon. Tout est bon.
Oui, allô, c'est qui, Camilla? Oui.
C'est encore Marie, Atana.
Ah, vas-y, Marie, lance-toi. Okay.
Juste un petit commentaire. J'ai remarqué que ce n'est pas tout le monde qui participe à la discussion. De dire que la discussion n'est pas notée. C'est pourquoi il y a des éditeurs à la discussion. C'est vrai, madame.
J'ai pas trop compris ce que tu viens de dire. Ça a coupé. Vas-y, répète.
J'ai trouvé que c'est pas tout le monde qui participe
à cette discussion.
Ah, tu veux dire cette discussion, séance de Zoom ou le forum?
Forum de discussion.
Forme de discussion, tu as remarqué que c'est pas tout le monde, et puis
n'est pas noté. C'est pourquoi
Il y a des étudiants qui ne veulent pas participer à la discussion.
Je ne sais pas si vous lisez en fait les consignes. Je ne sais pas comment vous comprenez les messages, mais dans tous les messages que j'ai envoyés, et dans le clan, je ne sais pas si vous lisez en fait les documents officiels. Enfin, on va dire que on vous a déjà donné les instructions comme quoi le forum de discussion est une des évaluations. Donc, la participation est obligatoire pour tout le monde. Et chacun a, en fait, chacun doit aller participer à la discussion, enfin, dans les forums. Mais Marie, si tu vois que c'est pas tout le monde, ne te fais pas de soucis. Ça, c'est notre travail à nous, en fait. C'est nous les évaluateurs. C'est nous qui... Voilà. C'est nous qui renvoie qui a participé aura sa note, qui n'a pas participé n'aura pas sa note, et c'est à nous en fait d'informer tout le monde ou les participants qui ne participent pas et de les encourager à aller participer. Et les discussions de forum sont toujours ouvertes. On va dire qu'ils seront ouverts jusqu'à la fin du cours, donc ils peuvent toujours se rattraper. Par contre, ce sont les espaces de dépôt qui se ferment. C'est pour ça que si vous voyez, je n'arrête pas d'envoyer des messages parce que c'est moi qui va vérifier qui a participé, qui n'a pas participé. Et puis après, j'envoie des messages pour encourager les étudiants à aller participer sur la discussion ou bien de déposer les sujets de réflexion. Mais il ne faut pas s'inquiéter. Par contre, il faut s'investir personnellement.
Oui.
C'est-à-dire que pour être inquiet, c'est nous les formateurs, en fait. C'est notre travail. Donc, Marie ne va pas jusque-là. Par contre, sinon tu vas porter notre casquette et nous on aura plus de travail en fait. Voilà, donc par contre, la participation personnelle de chacun est recommandée. OK? Allez participer au forum parce que c'est noté. Là, je confirme encore là aujourd'hui que le forum sera noté. C'est pour ça qu'il y a les critères à suivre en fait.
Oui.
Donc, il y a deux forums déjà que j'ai insérés, trois, et j'ai toujours attaché les critères avec les forums que j'ai créés, parce que ça va motiver pour nous, c'est que ça va motiver tout le monde à y participer. Voilà, donc je ne sais pas, vous avez entendu où, comme quoi les forums ne sont pas notés, mais les forums, je confirme maintenant que les forums seront notés. C'est une des évaluations, donc son poids est équivalent à 20% de la note totale. Et puis, les sujets de réflexion à 40% et le micro-enseignement aussi à 40%. Et toutes les informations que je vous donne sont déjà en fait dans les détails. Je ne sais pas si vous prenez le temps de lire les détails qu'on poste en fait, qu'on dépose sur la plateforme. Voilà. Donc, Marie, pour tout simplement dire que le forum est noté, donc il faut y aller pour y participer. C'est bon?
Oui, c'est bon, merci madame.
C'est bon.
Autre question. Oh, on est 3 heures pile.
On est 3 heures pile. S'il n'y a pas d'autres questions, on retourne dans nos classes ou bien pour vous. Je sais que vous êtes déjà en week-end, mais par contre, pour nous, non. On a encore du travail à faire jusqu'à 17h. C'est bon, une dernière question ou ça va? OK, s'il n'y a plus de questions, je souhaite bon courage à tous. Je remercie tout le monde d'être là pour la séance de Zoom. On remercie M. Calcine parce qu'il nous assiste beaucoup. Heureusement qu'il est toujours là pour nous assister. Côté technique, côté cours, c'est moi qui l'assure. Donc, je vous encourage encore. Gérez votre temps, faites vos études, allez sur la discussion de forum, répondez aux questions ou posez des questions si vous avez. Travaillez sur les sujets de réflexion. Donc, je rappelle que pour le micro-enseignement, c'est à partir de la semaine 6. Donc là, on est en semaine 3. J'ai étendu la semaine jusqu'à dimanche. À partir de dimanche, je vais ouvrir la section du chapitre 3. OK? C'est bon, c'est compris?
Oui.
OK, si c'est compris, je vous souhaite bon week-end à tous et bon courage.
Merci, madame.
Est-ce que vous pouvez allumer votre... allumer pour que je puisse voir votre belle vie.
Allez, Coro.
Hilo, Coro, hilo.
Dominique, bon week-end.
Bon week-end à toi aussi.
Bon week-end tout le monde.
Marcelin, bon week-end.
Et maman.
Et vous?
Maman. C'est qui ça, Marie-Quoi?
Calcine.
Oh, ouais. Mais laissez-le yo. Oui.
Ah, il est pitchable, il est remonté, mais il est plafond pour un tapia. Il est sur un laptop.
Il est le plus la caméra. Il cut one small something, il bloque la caméra plus, ou some scotch. Il traîne carrément scotch, il bloque la caméra.
Ok.
Pour le moment, 200 par le emblème, il est.
Ah, yes, c'est bien.
Il traîne pour le moment, il est le local.
Et maintenant, il est le local. Il est le
local.
Madame
Marie, directrice de l'Opin Cruz.
Madame Marie, bon week-end. C'est moi.
C'est
moi.
C'est quasi mon week-end.
Hey, maman.
Bon week-end.
La subscolie par la mo weekend, monsieur.
Au weekend, le voilà.
Calcine, how are you, which one?
Yeah.
Calcine.
Yeah, go ahead. Yes, Mr. Go ahead. Okay. Now, wait, Mr. Pemricon, go ahead. Continue.